YouTube, what's going on, guys? Just got out of the gym with my little brother. We hit chest today, and it is hot. I'm hot, I'm dying. We're gonna go home, and we're gonna protein up. And then after we protein up, we're gonna go over, we're gonna get ready to film the house tour vid. And I wanna talk a little bit about that real quick. I just wanna say again how much I appreciate everything you guys have done for me. My life is literally exactly how it's a dream come true. It's exactly how I want it. I'm so thankful for what you guys have done, for what I've been able to accomplish with you guys at my back, and I really, really appreciate it all. I hope you guys know that. All right, it's long overdue, but we are doing a tour of the house, and we're gonna get some sky views, and we're gonna tour every room. You guys are gonna see a little bit of my father and my brother in the video, and you get a little peek on the inside of, you know, what's going on with me and my personal life, you know. And with that being said, there's definitely gonna be some more of this stuff in the future. I really hope you guys enjoy the video. This is my first one, so yo, go easy on me, man. This ain't Nate Shot, this ain't Team Martin, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm not holding this camera, I feel funny, but I'm gonna get the hang of it, I'm gonna work on it, I'm gonna practice, and hopefully I get a little better, you know what I'm saying? But if you guys do enjoy the video, please, all you gotta do is give it a thumbs up, and that'll tell me to just, you know, keep on creating more, man. You know, if you guys like it, sick. If not, hey, you know, I tried. Hope you guys enjoy it. Get to it. Yo, la famala. House to a vid. First vlog. Oh, no. Welcome to the Cold Chef Crib, man. Everywhere you turn it.
She's a psycho from a Midwest suburb. No straight jacket could hold her. Wild eyes, they were
on my overnight shit. Run it, run it, run it, run it, run it.
Alright, my favorite place in the house. Ready? Run it. It's the basement. Yo, my dad did a good job for weight. It's not too shabby down here, man. We've got just about everything. You got the crowbar.
I don't care about an argument, I'll still be here tomorrow for you.
See the trophy for my little brother. What is this one? 2011 Tulsa. You won that? 8 and under heavyweight. Got a bunch of these too. I think every one of these were when he won a championship, national championship. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's my uncle right there. No blue, baby. No blue. All right, so which one's your favorite or your best one?
The best one?
Yeah.
This one's probably the best one.
Are these all state or?
This one, and that one. They're all national championships.
National championships. Okay, so which one was your favorite?
That one's.
This one's
cool.
What? That's the coolest?
Yeah.
It is pretty dope, not gonna lie.
5-time national champion. Cold Chef, baby, my boy.
Wake up every day, know that I am blessed. Yeah, counting on my cake, getting all them checks. Yeah, pull up and away. I'm just trying to flex. Yeah, why you wanna hate?
Hey, this is life hack right here. All right, gamers, we stay up too late. You know what I mean? This is perfect. Yo, Steve, you need to put tacks on the sides though.
Yeah.
This is exactly how my room is. This is how Wiz's room is.
I know when you text me, girl, I don't always reply. Well, you're not an angel either. You can't even fly. I notice you think that you know shit. All this shade that's coming at me, I wonder who throws it. They can't see the vision, boy, they must
miss it. I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hate and say we changing, look, we made it.
What up, Pops? The man cave. Where you
What's up?
Where he goes to get away from it all, huh?
Welcome to the man cave. This is where we go to get away from everybody. Say what you're told. Think that you know. See what you're shown. Watch it get old. Watch it get sold. Teach what you learn. Speak what you heard. Hear what you're told. Nothing but words. Watch it get old. It only gets old. Teach what you learn. Nothing but words.
Yo, that's the house, guys. I really hope you enjoy it. Hope you enjoy the video. It's been a pleasure. Like I said in the beginning of the video, I really appreciate you guys. Couldn't be possible without you, all right? Thank you guys so much. You guys all be safe, and I'll see you guys soon, all right? I'm out.